What's up guys, this is Anthony from Combat Productions, and today in this quick video I'm going to show you how to find your IPSW files that contains your iDevice software update, cause you can use them in other ways which I will explain in later videos. So first you want to do is to open up File Explorer. So in File Explorer, you want to go for View tab, and then you want to check out the boxes that say File Name Extensions and Hidden Items. After that, you can go to your hard drive, to your main hard drive, sorry, which is usually set, Users, your username, and App Data. Also, you want to go to roaming, Apple Computer, and then iTunes, and then iPhone software updates. Thank you guys for watching. Please subscribe and leave a comment down below where was your IPSW files. Thank you all for watching. Bye bye.